Big Bronson Reed, what a night for you. You win the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal. We saw a meat chopping fest down the stretch.
Oh, yeah.
With yourself and Ivar. We saw you break out a Rolling Thunder, which shocked the world.
From down under.
From down under. Yes. But how does it feel to call yourself the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal winner?
It feels great. You know, I had the belief in myself that I was going to win that trophy. And that trophy in the hands of any other man is just a trophy. But you watch what I do with it. It's a launching pad, and I'm going to go on to great things from here on out.
Well, speaking of launching pads, you basically launched the weekend of WrestleMania. So considering all the momentum you've now built tonight, what does this do for Big Bronson Reed post-WrestleMania?
Well, the momentum is just going to continue, and I have my eyes on the Gunther-Sami Zayn match. And let's just say, I want some more gold.
Well, Bronson, once again, congratulations. Enjoy your WrestleMania weekend, and good luck to you post-WrestleMania.